This new footage shows the now infamous Tsarnaev brothers, Tamerlan and Jahar, focusing on fitness just 72 hours before they gained America's attention with these devastating explosions. We visited their gym just after the bombings.
This is the Y Crew Mixed Martial Arts Gymnasium here in Alston, Massachusetts, where Tamerlan Tsarnaev would work out. And in fact, after Tsarnaev and his brother were fingered as the suspects in the Boston Marathon terrorist attacks, law enforcement came and took the surveillance cameras from here to help their investigation.
And in those tapes, shown for the first time on CNN, the elder Tsarnaev seems relaxed and eager to begin his routine. He adeptly skips rope, showing off his years of training, while his younger brother takes a rest on the ropes. Also evident in the tapes, a stubborn, argumentative side of Tamerlan. In the video, the brothers are asked to remove their shoes before entering the gym. Jahar complies, and unsurprisingly to some, Tamerlan pushes back. When I spoke to Tamerlan's former boxing coach last month, he told me behavior like this was not unexpected.
He had a really big punch. He knocked a lot of people out, but he lacked that fighter's heart. If he couldn't get you out of there, he quit.
Today, the boxing champ turned bomber is buried in an unmarked grave, far from home in Caroline County, Virginia. One of the few sites that would accept his remains.
If you want to know how we feel, we're very angry over the bombing. But again, we have no legal control if everything was done legally.
His recently released death certificate shows the body he strived to keep fit was riddled with gunshots and blunt force trauma sustained during a shootout with Massachusetts police. Just this week, his younger brother, seen here jumping rope, reportedly regained the ability to walk, something many of the bombing's victims may never be able to do again. 19-year-old Jahar is currently being held in a medical prison and charged with using a weapon of mass destruction. This week, the Boston Marathon terrorist attack was painfully characterized as an absolute success in the newest edition of Inspire magazine. The online publication backed by Al-Qaeda praises the bombings and the Tsarnaev brothers. The pressure cooker bombs they allegedly used to kill three and injure hundreds more last month are strikingly similar to those the magazine taught readers to make in a previous article.
The message they're putting out to their followers in the West is don't come and join us here in Yemen, stay home, launch attacks there, and we'll give you the how-to advice in magazines like Inspire, bomb-making recipes so that you can do that.
This week, Jahar Tsarnaev reportedly called his mother from jail. Zubaydah Tsarnaev told Bloomberg News that their first conversation since the bombings lasted only 6 minutes. During that time, she says he seemed normal, telling her, "My wounds are healing. Everything's in God's hands. Be patient. Everything will be fine." It's a statement eerily close to what hundreds of innocent victims in Boston have been telling their families since that fateful day at the finish line.